Welcome to episode 757 of Apartment Hacker. This is Mike Burnett, Apartment Hacker. It's my mission to tease out human potential in the multifamily space. So I want to talk about the power of one-on-one meetings or one-to-one meetings as it relates to running an organization. I think one-to-one meetings are absolutely paramount to anyone's ability, any leader's ability to keep a business moving forward. But the one-on-one, in my opinion, is designed for two things. One is to build bonds in relationships, to understand people at a deeper level, to understand them on a personal basis, and fit yourself in where you can and where you have permission to assist them in achieving goals that are outside of a business context, and or if they are part of a business context, they're in advance of where their career might be with you, meaning you open yourself up to the idea that people will move on someday, and your piece and part in their journey is to help build and grow them to the point where they can do that, and that is okay. So, power of a one-on-one meeting. I think you have to look at this as sort of a personal management interview process. That's what I heard it called one time, or a PMI. And it's that PMI has a couple of components. One is to really define the role in the performance, the role in the area of responsibility with absolute clarity, abundant clarity. This is what your role is. This is what the expectations are. And these are the expectations you can have of me as your leader or the person you look to for guidance and suggestion. The second thing is creating or defining accountability and a reward mechanism. So understanding where you're going to be held accountable, what accountability actually looks like, and the rewards that go along with producing performance or outcomes that are positive for the business. And the last thing is that sort of thing I led with, the interpersonal relations and understanding one's personal values, one's personal mission, vision, and so on and so forth, and how you can align that personal set of values, personal mission and vision, with that of the organization, such that there's sort of this concurrent growth going on. Growth of the organization by default and because of the growth of the individual. So one-on-one meetings, very important. We're going to talk about them again tomorrow. But I'd love to hear your feedback on a one-to-one and what you think the one-to-one is, what it does for you, if you actually do them, or if you're thinking about doing them, what are the questions you might have. Bring them here. We'll answer them in the community, and that will benefit everybody. Take care. We'll talk to you again soon.